There are folks here who've been waiting for this moment for the whole of Eli and Alexis's lives. You've been coming to, you've been anticipating gathering for this celebration for some time. It's been on your calendars, and there's always a question if having signed the legal documents but not yet posted them, or is it after the exchange of rings, or at what moment does it happen? And let's agree that what we're really talking about is acknowledging what amounts to a change in consciousness. There's nothing magical that happens tonight that hasn't already taken place in regards to the ways in which you pledge yourselves to one another and understand yourselves as set apart from all other people and anticipating building a future together which allows you to fall more deeply in love. And so what we're doing is using traditions and rituals and gathering with family and friends in order to take this moment seriously. To recognize that in some ways we've been waiting the whole of our lives for this moment to be who we are, each of us respectively, but in order to celebrate with this beautiful young couple. The candle's wicks are braided together, a reminder that qualities are interlocking and complementary. So too, together do you strengthen and enliven and enhance one another and your lives. On the first day of the week, the 23rd day of the Hebrew month of Adar 1 in the year 5784, corresponding to the second day of the month of March in the year 2024 in Farmington, Pennsylvania, in the presence of dear family and friends, the Beloveds, Alexis Michelle Cohen, daughter of Randy and Frederick, and Jonathan Eli Bibler, son of Lana and Jonathan, stood together under the chuppah to enter into this covenant of marriage.
We will be guided by light and laughter, meeting life's challenges with strength and courage, and welcoming life's blessings with joy and celebration.
Mark moments of celebration that we've long been anticipating and that we celebrate with a sense of our whole being with a blessing called the Shehecheyanu, which is an expression to the source of life for gratitude, for life, for health, and for the privilege of reaching, but also being able to fully appreciate moments of gladness. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech olam Shehecheyanu v'kiyamanu v'higianu lazman hazeh. Amen. Mazel tov.
I know that you and everybody else here learned this a long time ago, but your wife, is the very best. She's the best. She is thoughtful, empathetic, really, really, really fun, always generous with her time, and willing to lend an ear for as long as you need to talk. She's the friend you're with when hours seem to fly by in a minute because you're having so much fun and laughing until your whole body hurts. Lexi and I regularly talk about like full body laughter, and that's like, that is Lexi right there.
To quote Forrest Gump, Eli Bibler is my bestest good friend. And even I know that's not something you can find just around the corner. In this case, I actually did. Growing up down the street from Eli, Eli and I made a pact to each other that no matter how hard the truth was, we would never sacrifice the truth and preservation of the other's feelings. Since that day, Eli has remained my closest confidant.
When I started to think about what I would say today, my baby sister's wedding day, so many things came to mind. As time has passed, our ages seem to be getting closer together, and our sisterly bond getting stronger. There is nothing like a sister, and I'm so incredibly lucky to call Alexis mine.
Ah, you look gorgeous. You look gorgeous. I love her.
She has a heart of gold, and she always thinks of others, right down to making this spectacular weekend fun for everyone here.
And I'm so proud.
We all love Eli. What's not to love? But all three of my sons really love spending time with Eli. So when I told them that Auntie Lex and Eli were getting married, they said, wait, they're not married yet? It didn't compute, since in their minds, Auntie Lex and Eli come as a set. Eli has been part of our family for a really long time already. And this only solidifies that to everyone else that's here.
Alexis, you have shared with me that in Eli, you have discovered one who is alone in the world able to make you feel as he does. Eli makes you feel confident and capable of anything. He supports you in all your imaginings, allowing you to be exactly who you are. Thinking of all you can accomplish together makes your heart happy. But even more than this, Eli consistently surprises you in the best of ways and pushes you to be even more thoughtful, to think more deeply. Eli, you have shared with me that in Alexis, you have found a woman whose company you can be who you truly are. Alexis at once accepts you for who you are today, and in her company, you feel encouraged to be more sensitive and understanding and appreciative of life's smallest and simplest of pleasures. In Alexis's company, you feel yourself a better human being, a better man, and the very best partner you are committed to becoming. You share a great deal in common, the both of you, love of family, the beach, rom-coms, simply waking up next to one another, determined to share each day and the rest of your lives most fully together. Each of you is in possession of a unique and individual personality, yet you share so many of the same interests and passions, and also a deep appreciation for what you teach one another. To each of you, family is important. You have embraced one another, and I know you look forward to creating a family of your own. Alexis and Eli, you understand one another as few people do. And you thrill in one another's talents and skills, accomplishments and achievements. You encourage one another. And in a word, you are each other's greatest fan. How wonderful it is the two of you found one another. And that in the other's company, you were able to be honest about your feelings as well as your fears. That you're able to be passionately yourself without pretense. And that you relish the ways in which each of you respectively grows in your own and the other's estimation. For the esteem in which you hold one another, yes, but also for who your companion and best friend, and this day your life's partner, is in all of his and her unique and special ways. Simply in one another, you have discovered the best reflection of your highest self, a woman and a man respectively, in whom you just daily discover a depth and a wealth of happiness you had not before known to be possible. And now you stand poised on the threshold of a new life. All you have known and been and learned of life and love inform the relationship you are building. And tonight, all who surround you, all who celebrate you in this now sacred place, all who celebrate who you are as individuals and who you are as a couple, every one of us looks forward to sharing who you will show us you will become as the years move forward. The chuppah marriage canopy beneath which we gather is open on all sides that you might see out and take from all you survey the best lessons of living in love, but so is it covered, a powerful symbol of the embrace in which you are held by your families and communities, your personal faith, and the shared quest for meaning and purpose and venture you are upon.
In the presence of dear family and friends, the beloveds Alexis Michelle and Jonathan Eli stand together under the chuppah to enter into this covenant of marriage. We proclaim our commitment to treasure and respect each other as we journey together through life. We are honored to commit to a lifetime together of compassion and respect. We will rejoice with each other in happiness and loyally support each other throughout our lives. We will be guided by light and laughter, meeting life's challenges with strength and courage, and welcoming life's blessings with the joy and celebration.
We pledge to build and sustain a home that cherishes understanding and integrity, a home filled with peace and loving kindness, with tolerance and gratitude, where Jewish traditions and values are honored, and where our days are filled with learning and love. May we be poor in misfortune and rich in blessing. May we live to see our children's children and the coming of peace. We take upon ourselves and obligations of this pledge with joy and anticipation.
Behold, in this ring, I consecrate you as my wife.
According to the traditions?
According to the traditions.
Of Moses and Israel.
Of Moses and Israel.
Behold this ring.
Behold this ring. I consecrate you as my husband.
According to the traditions.
According to the traditions.
Of Moses and Israel.
Of Moses and Israel.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, who creates the fruit of the vine.
Blessed are you, God, source of life. Your presence fills creation, as all creation reflects your splendor.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, creator of humanity.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, who has created the variety of humanity and trusted us with the responsibility of building the future.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, who causes Zion to rejoice through the love of peace. May Zion rejoice in the uprooting of senseless hatred from its midst.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, who creates joy and happiness, loving companions, gladness, singing, delight, and love in all of its variety.
Blessed are you, God, source of life, who brings loving couples together to rejoice in each other.
Alexis and Eli, as you have shared wine from a single cup, so may you share contentment, peace, and fulfillment from the cup of life. May you find life's joys heightened and its bitterness sweetened, and each of its moments hallowed by true companionship and love.
Home is not where you are from, it's where you belong. Some of us travel the whole world to find it. Others find it in a person.
Mazel tov!
Wanted to welcome everyone. Welcome friends and family. On behalf of Randy, Lana, John, and myself, thanks for making the trek all the way here to Nemacolin. We do appreciate the effort and are so happy that you're all here. So, why Nemacolin? No, we are not here at Nemacolin because Eli was the focus of The Bachelor, held here in 2021, and Alexis got the rose. Nor was it because Alexis was the focus of The Bachelorette and Eli got the rose. Rather, it was because we as a family enjoyed a great New Year's vacation here together in 2019 to 2020 and found then that Nemacolin was just magical. Now, to Alexis and Eli, who I might say both did get roses tonight. We are all so proud and happy for both of you. You are a loving and caring couple who complement each other in the most beautiful ways and also care deeply about all those around you. Just take a moment now to stop and look around this room full of family and friends, all who wanted to be here just to celebrate with both of you. Such a fitting and loving expression of their feelings for you. Take it all in, as I know you are, and always remember this special day. We love you both so much and wish you all the very best always. May you both forever move forward together in strength and with fun. L'chaim, you two, to life and cheers.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of my friend to her very best friends in the whole world, Eli. Yes, please. As she and Eli continue building a relationship that sets the example for loving, supportive, compassionate, and laughter-filled relationships everywhere. And truly, just to sit right here, how lucky am I to be surrounded by the example everybody is setting in this room?
Eli, Alexis, congratulations. Mazel tov on this wonderful, wonderful, most important day for the two of you.
life would not be the same, nor nearly as full, without you, Lex. And I know that you'll make Eli's just as full. Eli, you are patient, kind, generous, and full of the same life and love as Lexi. It's been a distinct pleasure getting to know you over the past few years and watching your relationship develop into this beautiful thing that we're all celebrating today. Hard work. Well, it's tough
to remember, keep dreaming. When Eli and I stuck together through football, grade school, all the way through college, and we had a really good thing going, just the two of us. And then along came my wife. Almost a week after our wedding, 7 years ago, Eli and Alexis had their first date. And it has been so lovely getting to know you for all these years, Alexis. I remember fondly the night that Eli called me and he said, hey, you remember that pact we made? I said, uh-oh. I set down my whiskey. And he said, yeah, man, I think she's the one. I was already married at this time, and so I picked my whiskey back up and I said, are you sure? Because believe it or not, there's a wrong way to put the milk away. Alexis, I'm not sure you know about this night, but I'm sure that it was long before that you knew he was thinking about a ring. We stayed up way too late that night, and whether he knew it or not, I knew that you were the girl he was going to marry. And from that night on, I knew that I was going to love and protect you like the sister I knew that you were going to be. Eli, I am so proud of you for the man that you've become, for the brother that you have always been, and for choosing such an amazing woman and family to bring into our lives. Alexis, this pact that Eli and I have is now open to you as well. I will always show up, I will never ask questions, and I will bring the shovel. To Eli and Alexis.
Lex, you have worked quite hard these last few years, and we're all very proud of you. We have weirdly, or maybe not so weirdly, developed very similar paths in our 20s and 30s. We've had excellent career development at Temple, exceptional experiences in Washington, D.C. We do have another parallel that's part of this secret sauce. We both have other halves that support us and make all that we do very manageable. You have somebody that understands you. We both have people that know our strengths, know those very few weaknesses, and make this busy, busy road achievable and so much better throughout the process.
When Alexis brought Eli to my oldest son Henry's first birthday 8 years ago, we were all intrigued. Eli seemed calm, cool, and collected. The perfect balance for my sister. Since then, Eli has continued to be an amazing man that we all wanted Alexis to find, and selfishly, that we wanted as part of our dynamic family. Eli, we really love you.
Thank you guys so much for coming. We love everyone in this room. We couldn't have made this night as special as it's been without everyone that's here. And just want to say thank you, you know, to the parents, to the siblings, to the aunts, to the uncles, the cousins, everyone, the family and friends. We just love everyone so much.
Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married. Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you and we're gonna get married. Go into the chapel of love. Yeah, yeah, go into the chapel of love. Yeah, 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 go into the chapel of love.
Great job, everybody!
We bought a house in Maryland, and I was working on one of the closet doors, and the sawhorses were too close together. The door started to fall as I got to the end of the cut, and I just naturally reached out and grabbed it, and I grabbed the saw blade, just not really thinking in the moment.
Yeah.
As soon as it happened, I was like, oh, and I was like, you idiot, why did you just do that?
Yeah, what's going on out there? Actually, how is the view out there? Is it any...
Not really. I'm just looking at the air conditioner.
What?
Nothing says wedding like an air conditioner.
That's what I was thinking too.
My feet hit the game, winning shot, celebrated.
Yeah. Are you keeping all sparkly?
Whatever.
I have one. I thought it was dry. I'm so sorry.
Is it bad?
No. Well, wouldn't that be nice if life was like the movie? Sometimes I forget to write myself into the story. So every time that I don't feel right, I find someone I love. Okay, Eli, I'm glad you didn't run away. Talk to us. And Lexi, you look beautiful. And Lexi, perfect.
For those of you that don't know me, I am a pediatric neurosurgeon at the local hospital, and in my free time, I like to donate my services to the animal shelter down the road. For those of you that do know me, shut up, be cool.